With Pennsylvania Health Secretary Dr. Rachel Levine encouraging schools to return to in-person education, schools and districts and parents right now are trying to decide what to do. More and more families are raising concerns about the quality of education as the kids are getting this year, and teachers and administrators share those concerns. New this morning, John Shumway joins us. And John, I think it's fair to say this has become a major issue for parents. It's a lot to deal with having the kids at home.
No doubt about it, David. And it certainly has, as they have tried to juggle their own work schedule and keeping their kids on a learning path. Dr. John Kreider is the superintendent of the Carleton School District and says they were able to get the kids back into the classrooms in late October, and then the surge hit.
And it had a huge impact on our attendance of both teachers and students, which had an impact on us keeping our buildings open for our kids. We were at 40 to 50% of our students were attending. So we want to send out another survey to our parents and to our families to get a little bit of an update as to where we are in the process, where parent comfort level is in regard to sending their children back to school. Ideally, I would like to have students back into the building by the week of Martin Luther King. To get our students back into the classrooms.
Are you feeling pressure from parents to get the kids back into class?
There are people who are very comfortable sending their kids to school and they want their schools to open. And then there's other parents who would rather have their students stay at home.
Dr. Kreider says hybrid teaching has proven to be a challenge.
Teaching in that hybrid setting where I'm working with 15 students that are in front of me and 15 students that are online creates a challenge for our teachers and then also for our students learning in both of those capacities where you don't get that that attention as a student that you really want because you're either at home and the rest of the class is at school or vice versa.
Yeah, and Dr. Kreider says there is no question this is having an impact on the level of learning the kids are getting. Dr. Kreider says their mitigation efforts make the schools safe. And if half of the parents are comfortable returning to their classes, David, he wants to bring them back into the class.
You know, so many parents are talking about what if the kids missed out on this year? How far behind are they going to be? How much damage does Dr. Kreider think has happened because of this?
He actually thinks it's quite a bit. Depending on the student, of course, there could be anywhere from 2 to 5 years of impact from what's happened since the beginning of the school year.
Wow. All right. Very interesting report. Thank you, John.